What makes a great leader? What is it that you see in an ideal leader? And how can you be the great leader that you're meant to be? Hi everyone, I'm Yazid Ismail, an optimist motivator, an accidental leader, and your neighborhood life coach. And in my life, I was fortunate enough to be among great leaders at work and at play, people who have turned the impossible to possible. And in my experience, I've seen time and time again that these leaders have exhibited three traits that makes them a great leader. And these traits are something that you can learn and adapt so as you too can be a great leader. Here are the three traits of a great leader. Trait number one, people centricity. Great leader creates positive experience and sense of belonging in term motivating people to do more for the team. This trait is characterized by the attention and priority leaders give to their people. Leaders do this simply because they believe in themselves and they believe that people in general can thrive against all odds if given the right circumstances, skills, and motivation to do so. In order to make this happen, great leaders bring the best out of every people by simply being the energy that powers and motivates the people around him or her and allowing people to believe in themselves. Everyone is unique and each has its own strength that can be contributed to moving the team forward. And the ability to tap into this strength to move the team forward is what turns a person to a great leader. And even when the necessary skills are not there, a great leader does not leave his men or women behind, but rather nurtures and develops them to the best version the person can be. Trait number two, passion. A great leader has passion and motivation and drive to go beyond. To truly be the engine, that powerhouse, that source of energy for the team, great leaders are self-driven to make the extra effort to deliver results, thereby becoming the beacon and source of inspiration for the team. And to power this drive, a great leader always takes initiative to learn new things and expand new horizons and is constantly aware what is happening around him and her so as to be able to steer the team towards the right direction. And because the dynamic change has been something that is second nature to every great leader in taking the team forward. Trait number three, performance. A great leader strives towards excellence. To rally the team to deliver results in the next level, a great leader has to be an example of what good looks like and continuously hold the team to higher standards, striving towards improvement every step of the way. This is where leaders become beacon towards progress of the team. Despite all this, it is important that leaders understand that they are not superhumans. They should not try to appear to be superhumans to your followers because this is simply not sustainable. Both the leader and the followers. Instead, what leaders should do is show the commitment to attain the required skills and competencies towards excellence and be bold and have courage to apply this learning to new frontiers. Because value of every new skill learned can only be realized and applied to push progress forward. This is the 3P model leadership. The essence of what turns a leader from good to great. People, passion and performance. People in which leaders create a positive experience and a sense of belonging. Passion in which leaders exhibit the motivation and drive to go on. And performance in which leaders strive towards excellence in whatever he or she does. What is it about leaders do you think that makes them great? Let us know what you think and what you have experienced in the comment sections below. Thanks for your time. We appreciate you. Please subscribe and don't forget to give this a one thumbs up. Thank you.